behind the scenes shot before we cut to the clip, and you see me there already dolly across the car with the camera in a tracking position, and I pivot around into a leading shot, which is I'm walking forward and shooting backwards while looking forwards at my monitor that's mounted on the swivel, and there's a side tracking shot transition, and then here soon I'm going to slowly transition into a behind shot. And hello everyone, Pedro here with CineMilled. Very excited to be here today talking to you about our CineMilled Swivel, which is a great new accessory for ReadyRig users. Very simply allows you to do tracking shots and run forward and shoot backwards and transition smoothly between them by allowing you to easily pan your gimbal. Now, what we're talking to you about specifically is a cool new addition that we have for the swivel. What it is the swivel is pre-drilled, in case you've already bought one. It is pre-drilled, and all you need to do is buy a very simple hardware kit from us, and it'll allow you to bolt your swivel directly onto the MoVI PRO carbon fiber ring. And you see here, our carbon fiber ring already has the CineMilled spindles right here, which, you just move these to here, and then it gives you all the advantages of the tilting, and we have a great video you can check out for if you want more info on those. But simply put, you can bolt on now the swivel directly to the top of the MoVI PRO, allowing you to have complete 360 with high quality bearings. You can start from the back, shoot from to the side, transition to a running forward, shooting backwards, while you're looking straight at a monitor. It's a great thing. And instead of me talking so much, I am just gonna show you a great shot that we did really quickly. We're right here in Hollywood, and we figure what the easiest thing we can do is just hop on Hollywood Boulevard and get a quick shot where I demonstrate. I'm gonna be dolling across the front of the car, and then I'm gonna slowly transition and pivot around our talent, and then I'm gonna shoot backwards, and then I'm gonna transition into a side shot, and then I'm gonna go behind, and then I'm gonna smoothly transition into a side shot again. And just to show you how easily you can get in and out of these positions and transition between all these positions, and most important of all, we just shot it. None of this is pose stabilized. That defeats the whole purpose of demonstrating what good a job that the ReadyRig does as eliminating all of that, up and down walking movement. And you see here, you have a very amazing range of motion. But, this really helps you achieve very cool, smooth, flowing transitional shots. And kind of stuff we do a lot in music videos.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith. Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you, hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Around St. Petersburg, when I saw it was a time for change.
All right, I hope you liked a quick little demo we gave. And I know we have a lot of you out there already using our spindles, already using the ReadyRig. And this is just one more addition to help you achieve better shots, happier clients, and get you that next phone call so you can keep on working, keep on making money, And that really puts a smile on my face to see all the pictures you guys post on Instagram, showing off, you know, all these cool shots you're doing with our equipment. And keep doing that. And make sure to follow us on Instagram also. We're always sharing, you know, different things people are doing with our products and whatnot. And if you have any questions, email me at sales@cinemilled.com. You can give me, you can try calling us also. Our number's on the website. I don't always answer, really busy. Sometimes I'm shooting, sometimes I'm in the shop, but I usually do get back to you. But in any case, you know, just wanted to show our great new swivel with a small addition. You know, all you gotta do is buy a small hardware kit, and now you can attach it directly on top of the MoVI PRO carbon fiber ring and allow you to get smooth transitional shots from forward to backwards to sideways. Anyways, I'm gonna roll in on one more shot here. And thanks for joining us. Thanks a lot, and see you on the next video.
I was puzzling you with the name.